Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and this is going to be part 3 of the Alice series, so I'm super excited to see where we go on from here, so let's get to it. Beware of slithering ruin, hiding in breakable containers. Okay, so when we last left off, we had just finished destroying all of the teapots, or iPods, I think. We had come over here. Oh.
He's obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short.
So that's where you've been.
Brush yourself off, girl. The Hatter should see you at your best, after all.
I'm actually really excited to see the Mad Hatter. Where do I go? Let's see. I'm guessing I go this way. That was a big rose. Oh, my health is so low. Well, that's cool. Okay, so now we gotta go all the way back. What? Oh no, I have to be really fast. Okay, go, 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 go. Oh, what? You gotta, like, the longer you step on it, the more it stays down there. Go. Go, 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 go. You can do it. Yes. There we go. I honestly need all the roses I can get. Wow. It's over here. Can't. I don't think I can go up there yet. So. There's a lot of teeth over there. Nothing over here. This is like a maze. Oh, one. Two's over there. I'm guessing that one's three. I can't reach that one though when it's like that. Oh, now I can. Four. Okay, I almost just jumped off. Wait. Here we go. Now, where do I go from here? Do I just go back? Oh, what? I'm sorry, Alice. Well, where do I go now? Oh, I see. Why did I not see that before? No, go, Alice, go. There we go. Was this the place where I couldn't go through there? Yeah, I think so. Okay. Oh. A bomb? Are... What is that? Some walls and floors are weak and can be destroyed. Place the clockwork bomb near the weak surface. Detonate the clockwork bomb to destroy the weak surface. Okay. Oh, I have to press Q for that. Get all these roses. Is it? It's this. Oh, that's cool. Neat. Are there more weak walls? Oh, yeah. You? Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh! Lost and found. Wait, what's... Is there... Or was... No, that's just where I was at. Lost and found. Oh, there's something right there. Does this mean I can... No. Huh. Well, I think that's a memory. Oh, I see it.
We'll all roast in our beds, Alice. For the sake of your father's unnatural devotion to printed paper. This horde of flammables wants only a malignant spark and poof! Our flesh and blood is smoke and ash.
Hmm. Here we go. What? What is this?
Lovely library was a fire trap. A conflagration waiting to happen.
E? Oh, hello, friends. It's been forever. When Alice's health is low, hysteria becomes available. Enter hysteria by pressing enter. While in hysteria, Alice cannot be hurt and will inflict more damage. Be careful, hysteria only lasts for a limited time. Oh, so they're... Oh, I see. Wait, what? What? That was really confusing. So they actually want me to go to hysteria. Okay. Press enter. Oh my. Oh, what? Jesus, Alice. What was that? Oh my gosh. That was really cool, but a little disturbing. What's over here? Hmm. Enter aiming mode by pressing T. Shoot the switch when it's red and inactive. When it turns green, it's activated. S-T? Oh, it's just... There we go. That's cute. What?
No. What's going to try to wake? No, because no. Bad dream. A blasted good night.
Atta, I recall leaving you in a decrepit condition, but what? Not in pieces.
Oh, it's you.
What's happened here? You've lost your hat, and some parts are missing.
Missing indeed, though things being what they are. I barely missed their missing. As to what happened, you should know that better than I. It's your place after all. I know my place.
When did you ever know your place, or how to keep it? Now what's going on?
What's going on? And round and up and down into my ears and through my eyes and up my nostrils, down my gullet and whining in my guts.
Papa was exceedingly fond of trains. I don't like them much.
You won't like this one at all. Nothing like when Mock Turtle was in charge of the Looking Glass line. This railroad's a bloody shambles. The stink is ferocious, the light blinding, the noise hellacious.
Ah, quite, Hatter. I get the idea. A bad train.
The world is upside down, Alice. Inmates run the asylum. No offense. And worst of all, I'm left tea-less.
Tragic. If I do help, will you help me in return?
Cross my heart, if I had one. Find my limbs and toss them into the chute. Machines will do the rest. Be on your way now, that's a good girl. Best way out is through the croc face.
Well, nice to meet you too, Mad Hatter. Guess I have to find all his body parts. Oh, wait, I can destroy this. Okay. I'm gonna grab all of that. Here we go. Pressure pads function only when weight is applied. The clockwork bomb can be used to maintain weight on the pressure pad. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's pretty neat. I like that. And then once I'm on it, or do I just leave him there? I hear a piggy. While focused to block with Alice's umbrella. If timed correctly, Alice's block can deflect certain enemy attacks.
Work until you expire. Substantial rewards in heaven. It is better to give labor than to receive.
Oh my god. Use the umbrella to deflect. How do I... use the umbrella again? I already forgot. Oh, Christ. I forgot how to deflect it. I guess I'll find out again. No, wait, I forgot. I forgot how to deflect it. How? What? I thought it said E. Isn't it E? Was it E? Was it E? Was it E? Okay, I need to look this up. I need to look this up. Hold on. I don't understand, because it said he could block with E, but for some reason I can't. It won't bring out the umbrella. Weird. The block is with E. But why? Huh. I could block with E, so I'm not understanding. Okay, well, the umbrella's back. E to pick it up. Press E while focused. Oh, I see. I understand now. I gotta focus on him and then press E. I'll just dodge that one. Dodge that one. Okay, this will be a little tricky. Gotta wait. There we go. Oh, I get it. I see. That's pretty cool. So, oh, yikes. Sorry, Alice. No! Oh, gosh. What are we gonna do again? Oh, move, move, move. Right, there we go. Throw it, throw it, throw it. There we go. Does this mean I can fight him now? Ooh, sorry. There we go. Move away, move away. Move away, move away. What was that? Did I just twirl around? I think I just gotta fight it at this point. Ooh, don't hurt my Alice. Go. Okay, that worked out. I hear a piggy. Hello? Activated. There we go. But now. Oh. That one way over there? No, I don't think so. Wait. So I'm guessing that's where I'm heading to. I hear a pig. Wait. Oh, I see it now. Bless you, piggy. Oh. How do I get there?
It's been years now, Alice. Time to put away childish things.
I'm not putting away my rabbit. Yes, all the roses, thank you. That was so cool.
A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work. A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa. Don't
step
be
to enlighten,
a bad worker.
Frighten away.
Bad but
the steps
are
steep. Take them one
dead.
At a time.
Payday mm-hmm. for good workers has been postponed indefinitely. Payday for bad workers is cancelled. A good worker is a live worker. Free to
smelling
live
and a
good
reputation.
A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves and dead.
Don't take the steps one at a time.
Has been postponed indefinitely. Payday for bad
forward
workers
industry.
Is cancelled. A good worker is a live worker, free to live and work.
What is how you're talking about? Oh. There we go. What is a hatter talking about?
A bad worker is a dead worker, and vice versa. Don't be a bad worker. Bad workers are slaves and dead. Payday for good workers has been postponed indefinitely. Payday for bad workers is cancelled.
Oh, it's these tea things again. Nice. Oh, what? Don't do that. I need to get rid of these first. Oh, they keep spawning in. No! I do not agree to this. Oh, run away, run away. No! Stop shooting tea at me. Ooh, that was close. Oh, yikes. Yes. There we go, there we go, there we go. Yes. Oh, there's a memory. Wait, that goes up. Okay.
The
Gas laid on, Alice. We'll go to Brighton on what we say on beeswax candles and oil.
Is that a bottle or another memory of bottle? I think... Yeah, I should just continue picking these up. But wait... Those are huge. Oh! What do I do here? Okay, let's see. Yikes, that's a long way to go. Gotta wait for that. Should I? I think I see. There we go. Across? Oh, then there's these guys. Wait, wasn't I already up here? I think I was. Yeah, well, what was. Did I just completely miss something? Where do I go now? Oh, over there. Wait, no. What am I missing? Oh, I see. Oh wait, no, no, Alice, 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 Alice. Okay, there we go. Whoa, what was that? Oh, it's a slug.
Flip the lever to cool the metal. Migrate from molten to cool, flip the switch.
Okay. Oh, I hear a pig. Oh, man. More of these guys. Oh, that was so close. There we go. Okay, flip a switch. Pick that up. Oh, it's just stuck under there. Oh, that way I see. I hear a pig though, I really want it. Okay, might as well just go. Oh. Thanks, teapot. To go all the way over there. Okay. Oh! Whoa! 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 No, Alice, I'm sorry. Oh, I have to start all the way back. See if this way I can figure out where the pig is. I guess not. Oh, no! Oh my gosh. Okay, then now I can go through here. There we go. There we go. Now it's quiet. Well, that's cool. Wow. Okay, where is that pig? Oh, I see. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, there's one more. Is there another one? Where? Oh, what? Here we go. Oh, I see. Dodging. Close. Oh, he's mad. There we go. Can I get out of caps lock the other way? There we go. And I just got one face. Can't dodge those. There we go. I hear... I can never find these pigs, and it drives me insane. I'm pretty sure he's down here. Oh, hello! Where? Oh, hello, I see you, piggy. Okay, no. No. Do not want to deal with that. Excuse me. Excuse me. There we go. Now back up. Maybe from here? How would I reach that? No. It's a memory, so I really want it. Okay. I think I was gonna have to get it from up there. No, I'm not sure how to get it now. No, even from up there, I wouldn't have been able to reach it. I don't know, honestly. Oh, wait. There we go.
Remember, Alice, don't curse the darkness or the cold when you're in the library at night.
Oh. Okay. This place is such a maze.
Steady now. Gather your nerve. Jump to the first vent, then the next, and ride the currents up.
Okay. Let me just go back here real quick. See what I missed. No, it was just the teeth. Where do I... Okay, well, wait, I see. And then I just keep going up. Can I reach it? No, I can't. Oh, a bomb can be placed here. Keyhole. Oh, what's this? Oh, I see. Oh, thank you for the basket. I see. There we go. Oh wait, there is a slug. Okay, keep on going then. Oh. Where? Is it that one? I think. Oh yeah, it's this one. Go. Oh, I'm gonna need to drop a bomb. Here we go.
Monsieur, a cat has 9 lives, Alice. I hope you have as many.
But he just destroyed itself. Turn valve. What did... Oh, I see. And this one? I just go straight this way. Oh, more of these guys. Oh no, teapot too. gonna be an easy fight. What is going on? Hit me. Oh, okay, not actually hit me. Anything of what you're selling. I guess it was just showing me that I can go this way. Oh, I screwed up. I screwed up. Oh, I have to do this again? Gotta wait. There we go. At least I don't have to fight them again. There we go.
Your presence here is unwelcome. We have a mission to complete, and you are an intolerable annoyance. Some like it hot, but no one likes it this hot.
Thanks, I have to avoid these while I'm going too. Okay, I can do it. I can do it. Gotta be careful. Oh no! Okay, as soon as I get on there, I have to stop them. Too far away now, yeah. Just gonna keep going. Oh no. Yes. Oh no. Alice. I'm so sorry. Oh no. Yes, I can go. Go. Ooh. Okay. Oh, I'll hear them. Yes.
I've got the arms you need. Well, strictly speaking, the Hatter needs them. Well, it really doesn't matter. I'm going to crush you.
No, you're good. I'm good. I don't want to be crushed. There's still another one over here. Let's see. I'm guessing I need to climb my way up. I'm not entirely sure how. Oh wait, I see. There we go.
Take that then. The path less traveled is now impossible to negotiate. You can't reach me. No, not at all.
Oh. No! I got this. All this up. What did? Oh, I see. Oh no. Okay, this is gonna be a little time consuming, or not, never mind.
Temporary setback. A minor hindrance. A trivial impediment. I'll just move along. I'll deal with you later, Alice. You'll never stop our grand plan.
What's the grand plan? Here Here we go. Oh, there's his arms. Does that mean I go down there too? That was a pretty intense scene.
Mobility will make a nice change. Expect no thanks until I'm completely reconstructed. No resting on laurels, chiffoniers, chaise lounges, Ming folding chairs, stools.
Are you done? Okay. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Alice Madness Returns. And if you did, go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe for more videos, because I make new videos every single other day. I hope you have an amazing day, and I'll talk to y'all later, guys. Bye!